Hi everyone, so this is the teach video for mine and Carl's new dance, One on One. It's 96 counts, it is an intermediate level dance, two walls and has two restarts. So here's the breakdown of the dance. We're going to start with our weight on our left foot, we're leading with the right, and with this right foot you're just going to press into your diagonal on one and you're going to recover on two. From here, coast across, three and four. We're going to skate with the left and skate with the right for five, six. And now we're heading to the back wall as you turn a quarter onto your left foot, count seven, and a further quarter turn to the back as you hitch up on eight. That's the first eight. Second section, big step to the right as you drag for one, dragging on two. And then you're going to do a ball cross on three, step down to the side on four. A right sailor step for five and six. Touch your left toe behind on seven, and then unwind a three-quarter turn, count eight. Your weight is now on your left foot. Travelling to the right, section three, we're gonna step right foot to the side, one, hold two, ball side, so quickly close that left, on three, touch left, next two on four. You're almost repeating that again, but you're gonna turn to the back wall on five, hold six, and seven. Now instead of a touch here, just brush that right foot through and at the same time hit your right knee up. Section four, your right foot's going to step to the side on one, cross your left foot over on two, take your right foot, rock it out to the side on three and recover on four. All you're going to do now is a right foot jazz box, making a half turn to come back to the front wall, which is counts five, quarter six, quarter seven, and you step forward with your weight on your left on count eight. So let's do all of that again from the very top. We're pushing in with this right foot. Seven, eight, here's one, two, coast to three and four. Skate five, six, turn seven, hitch eight. Side one, drag two and three, step four, sailor five and six, toe seven, eight to the side. One, hold two and three, touch four along the back. Five, hold six, seven, brush through on eight. Side one, cross two, rock out three, recover four, jazz five, six, seven, stepping forward on eight. So your next section, we're going to brush the right foot through and hitch the right knee. This is one, then you step back onto your right on two. All we're going to do is just soften this knee as you sit down on three, and then square back up on four, do that again on five, square back up on six. Now turning to your left, you're going to make a half turn as you step back onto the right, count seven, and then just step your left foot to the left side, count eight. Next section, cross rock, recover and a shuffle quarter turn to your right. So we're rocking one, two, shuffle, three, quarter, four. We pivot a half turn, five, six, and your weight is forward. You're going to do a ball step forward, closing your left foot next to, ball step forward. Weights on the left. Then you repeat the brush section as you sit down. So you brush and hitch one, back on two, we're going to sit down three, come up on four, down on five, come up on six, but this time you're going to do a full turn, seven, eight. Your next section, rock forward with your right and recover, one, two, and we're going to step out, on three. Touch your right toe next to your left, on four, and you've noticed I've just turned my right knee in, and then five, six, seven, eight, it's a rolling vine to the right for five, six, seven, and you're going to cross your left foot over, turning just a little bit more to your diagonal corner on count eight, weight is on the left. We have one more section left to do, so I'm going to take it from the top all the way up to there. Are you ready? Pushing in with that right foot. This is one on one. Ready? And one, two, coast to three, cross four, skate five, six, turn seven, hitch eight, side one, drag two and three, step four, five and six, toe seven, eight, side one, hold two and three, touch four, five, hold six, we're going to brush on eight, side one, cross two, rock three, recover four, jazz box back to the front, brush through, one, two, sit three, four, five, six, half, seven, side, eight, cross rock, one, 2, shuffle 3 and 4, pivot 5, 6 and walk 7, 8, brush through again, 1, 2, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, full turn, 7, 8, rocking forward, 1, 2 and 3, touch on 4, rolling vine, 5, 6, 7, crossing over on 8, making sure that you're facing your diagonal. Okay, so for the next section, it kind of slows down with the music, and we're going into single counts. We're going to step forward with the right foot on 1, and count 2, you're going to sweep the left foot from back to front. So it has a count of its own. Count 3, cross over, and then on count 4, you're going to step back onto your right as you turn a quarter turn. And the quarter turn takes you to this diagonal corner. We're going to step back on the left. We're going to sweep the right foot round. Again, this sweep has a count of its own. Cross behind on 7, and you're going to turn another quarter on count 8 weights on that left foot. So we've completed a half turn. Staying on this diagonal corner, 2 skating touches, which is 1 touch on 2, 3 touch on 4, and we're going to walk back for 3 counts. 5, 6, 7. From here, you're going to do a left coaster step that's going to get you to repeat and go back the same way you came. So coaster 8 and 1. We're going to sweep on 2, cross over on 3, we turn a quarter back on 4. Step back on the right for 5, sweep the left on 6, we cross behind on 7, and we turn a quarter on 8. And we're back on the diagonal corner we left. Now leading with the left foot still, skating touches, 1 touch 2, 3 touch 4. We're going to walk back, 5, 6, 7. We do the coaster, but as you do this, you're going to turn to the back wall, 8 and 1 makes you start the dance again. So let me give you this whole diagonal section one more time. You're keeping it slow and you turn on counts 4 and on count 8. Stepping forward with that right foot. 1, sweep 2, 3, turn 4, 5, sweep 6, 7, turn 8. Skate 1, touch 2, 3, touch 4, walk 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, sweep 2, 3, turn 4, 5, sweep 6, 7, turn 8. Skate 1, touch 2, 3, touch 4, we walk 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. And you start walk 2 facing the back wall. So, I'm going to go one more time from the very top and give you the counts all the way through. And then I'll let you know where the restarts are. 1 on 1, pressing in. 1, 2, coaster 3, cross 4, skate 5, 6, turn 7, hitch 8, side 1, drag 2, and 3, step 4, 5 and 6, toe 7, turn 8, 1, hold 2 and 3, touch 4, 5, hold 6 and 7, brush 8, side 1, cross 2, rock 3, recover 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, brush through, 1, 2, down 3, 4, 5, 6, half 7, side 8, rock 1, 2, shuffle 3, turn 4, pivot 5, 6 and 7, 8, repeat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, turn 7, 8, rocking forward, 1, 2 and 3, you touch on 4, rolling 5, 6, 7, 8, into your corner, 1, sweep 2, 3, turn 4, 5, sweep 6, 7, turn 8, skate with the touch, walk 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, sweep 2, 3, turn 4, 5, sweep 6, 7, turn 8, skate 1, touch 2, 3, touch 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. That's all of wall 1. So now for the restarts. Wall 1, you start facing forward. Wall 2, you'll start the back wall. And you will dance all the way up to where you would brush through and dip down. But you don't do that. You restart before that section, which is the jazz box turn. So then wall 3 will start on the back wall, and you'll come back round to here, and you'll start wall 4 here. And wall 4 is the second wall that has the restart. And again, you will dance all the way up to the section where you side, rock, jazz box back to the front. Instead of going into that brush and sit down, you would then restart the dance. The restart's in the same part of the dance both times. One on the back wall, one on the front wall. There is an ending. Let me show you the ending. So we are at the section where you've just finished, you're dipping down and you turn half and you step to the side. We are facing forward. You'll cross rock recover and you'll shuffle your quarter turn. Then here, you're going to pivot a three-quarter turn round to the front wall, step three-quarter, take a step to the side with that left, and draw that right foot into touch with a real good snap, and that's the end of the dance. Really hope you enjoyed this one. As I said, it's called One on One, choreographed by Carl Harry Winson and myself. Thanks for watching.